taken away by Winks. Lanzini! Oh, it's glorious!
Eriksen. Walker. Willing to get forward at every opportunity, Kyle Walker. There's Son. Walker again! Just the fourth time he scored for Tottenham in his career. And it is number four for Spurs today. Their perfect derby day.
Steve Lomas looking for Jermaine Defoe, but it's beyond him, cleared by Davis. Oh, what a goal from Ian Pearce! A quite stunning strike to get West Ham their equaliser with 2 minutes to go. And on his 100th appearance for West Ham United, Ian Pearce produces a quite stunning goal.
O'Hara. Oh, that'll do it.
Well, game, set and match.
2-0 to Tottenham. Jamie O'Hara with a cracking left-footed drive. And the points are going to White Hart Lane.
Kitson now. Kitson rode the challenge of Clements, and he's put Sinclair in! Oh, that is wonderful! Simply stunning from Sinclair. And what a start to the second half for West Ham.
Defoe wriggles away from McCartney and Reid. Past Noble, Defoe! That is quite outstanding from Jermaine Defoe. The former Hammer gets his ninth of the season with a belter.
A goal of the highest order.
So good at hitting the target. It's not a really wasteful striker, is he? We see him taking lots of pot shots at the goal and not really troubling the goalkeeper.
Jimenez heading it down. Carlton Cole.
Great strike! What a goal from Carlton Cole!
What a super strike that was. Completely out of the blue. Just brings the ball down. And Tottenham defence, well, they don't really get close. I think Huddleston is the closest one to him, just sticks a lazy leg out. But what a volley that was.
Son.
Oh! It's a carbon copy! On a night of shooting stars at Wembley.
Here's Masuaku. Now Obiang.
Well, that's a great try. He has struck an extra set of a shot. He may never strike a ball better. Bearing in mind the extreme balance, if you can call it that, of this derby.
Bale's turn away from O'Neill. Could this be the moment from Tottenham's main man? I think they're setting up someone else. He's fouled. Webb says play on, Carroll gives it back to Bale, which isn't the daftest thing to do because of shots like that! Amazing, even by his standards.
What a goal.
He started it, he may well have finished it for Spurs.
Flung in by Cresswell again. Taken away by Wiggs. Lanzini! Oh, it's glorious! Sensational hit! Sensational climax to a sensational game! And West Ham will take a point away with them! That's just crazy!